while I think the security issue is pretty important for the Internet of Things, and how to deploy a sufficient IP address is another issue. I don't think there is some negative issues for people to develop new technologies as long as they can keep it secure.